Okay, you guys. This box that I received from Erin Condren, full of holiday 2020 goodies, is so big I can't even fit it in the entire frame. Here it is. So I'm not the only one that received items for the holiday 2020 Erin Condren release. So I will link in the description below the channels as I find them out that do have items. So I will link those channels when I find those out in the description. So each one of us received a handful of items from the release. So not everybody received the same items, and we did not receive every item. I'm gonna tell you, there's probably no way that you could receive every item because there are that many things that are available. So I will share with you what I have in this box, and then I'm also gonna share the flyer with you and the items that I'm excited to get, because there are several things that I have my eye on and Kate has her eye on. She looked at the little flyer as well and she picked several things out for herself as well. So I'm not gonna ramble on anymore. I just wanted to introduce the video and tell you that several YouTubers will be part of this whole introduction of the 2020 holiday collection, and I will leave that in the description below. So now I'm going to go to an up close and personal shot and share with you what I received. Since the box is pretty large, I'm going to leave it in the floor and then I'm just going to pick up the items to share it with you. Now, like I just said, as I talk about each item, I will also put down here at the bottom what the item is and how much it costs. And then at the end, we're gonna go through this right here, which is the 2020 holiday collection. It is the flyer that came in our box. It talks about all of the products that we'll be launching. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is actually the very first thing that is listed in this collection, which is paper type of ornaments. So I was given the neutral round set, the honeycomb decoration. This is $12 and I am going to open it, and it comes in three sizes. So you get three in this one set. So you get a small 3-inch, a medium 5-inch, and a large 7-inch. So I will tell you, there are 16 different decorations that you can receive. So this is the neutral round trio that I received. So this is the small piece here, and it does have glitter on the edges. So when you fold it out, it looks like this. So I'm not going to, is it magnetic? Does that stay? Okay. So that is what it looks like. So this is the small one, and you really can't tell from this video the color it is. It's actually a taupe color with gold glitter. So that is the small, and these together are $12. So this is the medium one, and this one is more of a gray color. So it's a little bit darker than the other. So the small is a 3-inch, the medium is a 5-inch. So y'all, it looks really cute put together. And of course, it's going to look better when you put all three together. So that's why you get three in one, because it looks better than just a single one by itself. All three have the glitter on the edges, and then this is the large one, and this is a cream color. And they do have magnets that's supposed to hold them together. So that is the large 7-inch. So it's going to look really good together as a set. So this is $12, and you get the small, the medium, and the large. And this is the neutral. So I'm going to put this back, and then I'm going to share with you all the different options that you can choose from. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through each one and share with you what different options you have. So you've got the, they are calling these the onion shape. So you have the brights, the blues, the neutral, the pinks, the metallics, or the classic party. So you have six different ones that you can get in the onion shaped. They are $12. Or you have the round, like I just shared with you. You have the brights, the blues, the neutral, which is what I had, pinks, metallic, and classic party. So basically you have the same color options for the onion shaped and for the round, and all of them come in a set of three for $12. So the next three items I'm going to share can be for anybody. They are not
planner related items. So Erin Condren is thinking outside of the box and adding items to their inventory that's not just planner related. And let me tell you, this item here, we are huge puzzle fans in my house, especially when we went on quarantine back in March. We were trying to find as many puzzles as possible, and it was almost like they were obsolete because they were flying off the shelves. So this is a 500 piece puzzle. And how adorable is this packaging? I know I always talk about the basket bags from Dollar Tree, but you could wrap this up in a clear cellophane bag and put a cute tag on it, and you would be great for a Christmas gift. So this is $25. So this is the Mid-Century Circles one. This is what it looks like. It says create, motivate, and inspire. Now I will tell you that the pieces look like they're well made. Now I have not opened this, but they look well made. So there are two pet peeves of mine that I've quickly discovered with puzzles. Number one, when they come and they're all the same size. These are different, so you can see that one and that one. So they're different shapes. And number two, the quality. I cannot tell you how many times I've had a puzzle that they start peeling up. So this looks like a thick puzzle as well. So this is the Mid-Century Circle and it is $25. So now I'm gonna share with you the other ones that you could get. So besides the Mid-Century Circles, you also have the Flower Power, the Layers Colorful, and the Layers Neutral. So you've got four different options for the puzzles: Mid-Century Circle, Flower Power, Colorful Layers, or Neutral Layers, and that is $25. The next item is something that my family also uses a lot, and that is playing cards. So now you can get an Erin Condren themed set of playing cards for $10. Now how cute is that packaging? Look, it just slides out. I'm not going to open this because this is going to be part of the giveaway on my Facebook group. But look, it has a little tray that slides out that your cards are located in. So this is $10. And my last game item is a 10-gram puzzle. So if you can see, these are items that you could purchase that could be for anybody, coworkers, kids, friends group, anybody like that. This is a colorful wooden 10-gram puzzle and it retails for $24. And then that's what the tray looks like on the bottom. So this is $24. Okay, you guys, I do not know if this is gonna fit in frame. I may have to adjust, but this is, and it is, so you're gonna see all the way around where I'm filming, so I apologize, but I wanna make sure you see the entire thing. This is the Ultimate Pen Folio, and I'm going to take it out. It is a 12-inch by 15-inch size. So let me go get my life planner and share with you actually how huge this is. So this is my 7 by 9 inch life planner, and look how huge. Like, this is swimming in this pen folio here. So that shows you how big it is. So for all of you that are pen lovers, this is the ultimate pen folio for you. So this is 12 inches by 15 inches. There are 5 storage pockets. It has a metallic zipper closure, 87 pen elastic loops for holding pencils, markers, and other art supplies. It will fit the Erin Condren books and notepads up to 8.5 by 11. So that means, I'm gonna try my life planner in there. So this will fit in there, the teacher planner will fit in there. This is the Layers Colorful. So this comes in, is it 5? Oh my Lord, no. Are all of these? Goodness, you have a ton of options. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have 8 different styles in this pen folio. Holy moly. Ooh. So it folds out and it's got this part here that is not attached all the way around. So it's got the little elastic pen loops here at the bottom. You've got this little bungee pocket here. You've got all of these pen loops over here. You've got slit pockets on the back here. And then you've got even more pin loops here. That is amazing. So in total, you have 87 of these little pin loops. And then the back pocket here has a little bungee pocket, and it is where you can put your planner or your notepads or anything like that. Now, this flyaway piece here is attached with the elastic, so it is going to be forgiving, so you can kind of, I would feel like, expand it out if you have a lot of stuff you're cramming in here. The neoprene material is going to be forgiving. It does stretch. So I'm sure you're wondering how much this cost. This cost $38. So the ultimate pen folio, $38. So the Pen Folio, I got the layers colorful, and then it's also available in layers neutral, mid-century circles, mid-century circles custom. So that means you can choose the color that you want to use, the tie-dye radial, the tie-dye spiral, tie-dye sunset, or wildflowers. So to repeat, wildflowers, tie-dye sunset, tie-dye spiral, layers colorful, which is what I had, layers neutral, mid-century circle, mid-century circles custom, or tie-dye radial, and it is $38. Next up is a bookmark. So this bookmark that they sent me is gold, and it says plan, and it is $12. So this is metal, and it comes in three different styles. You can get the plan that is gold, you can get create, that is rose gold. There you go. Create, that's rose gold. Or you can get believe, that is silver. So all three are metal. Plan is gold, believe is silver, and create is rose gold. And those are $12. Next, I received the acrylic perpetual calendar. So this is from the Focused collection. So this comes in two different colors. So you can get the Focused, which is the neutral, or the colorful. So I will share that with you in just a minute. So this is what this looks like. It's got January through December, and then you have the days of the week. So this is $24. And then this is what the colorful looks like. So when you take it out, that's what you're going to see. You've got the colorful days of the week and the numbers. And then the focus, they're just gold. So this is the acrylic perpetual calendar, and it is $24. Then last but not least, you guys have already seen the planners for this year, but I just wanted to share with you the planner that they sent me. They sent me the neutral vertical. So this is what it looks like. You probably already know what the vertical neutral or neutral vertical looks like, but how beautiful is this cover? So I'm sure you've already seen the planners for this year, but I wanted to share it with you because I wanted you to take a look at the cover. So this is one of the new covers that we'll be releasing for the holiday 2020 season. And make sure you're part of my Facebook group, The Golden Circle, because I will be giving this planner away to one of you guys. And then in addition to that, some of the other goodies that came in this package. So in summary, I received the vertical neutral planner. And I can't even get this in frame without moving it up. The ultimate pen folio, that's $38. And this is the layers colorful. The acrylic calendar, perpetual calendar, and this is 24. The gold plan bookmark, which is $12. The tangram puzzle, and it is 24. The honeycomb neutral decorations, and this is 12. The playing cards, which are 10. And then last but not least, the 500 piece puzzle in mid-century circles. And this comes in several different options as well. So I know you were hoping I would have one of those jackets. I wish I would have had one of those jackets in my box, but I did not. So right now I want to share with you the other things that are available. Here is what I'm super excited about. Do you see that? They have AirPod cases. So this is what Kate and I are excited to get, the AirPod cases when she gets her AirPods. She does not have AirPods right now. She's gonna purchase them after Christmas. So you've got the large or the standard, and they are both 24. You have got, looks like a pop grip, which is basically like a pop socket. It says Dream Plan Do, or the metallic Starry Sky, which are both 15. And then, you guys, I am planning on getting one of these, if nothing else, just to review them for you guys so you can see what they are like. Look at the clothing. So you've got two zipper hoodies, which are kind of expensive. They are $75. So you've got colorful layers, or you have neutral layers. So that is what they look like, and they're $75. You have got jogger pants, and the layers colorful or the layers neutral. Those are $65. And then you have leggings, the layers colorful leggings, which are $75. And then the layers neutral, which are $75. To me, that seems a little bit steep in some prices, but I don't set the prices. I'm just sharing them. So then you've got two tank tops here. You have a gray tank top and then a navy. This one says you are entirely up to you. And this one says courage, strength, and love. Then you have a canvas planner bag that is $48. And it has the flower power crossbody strap. I'm not sure if you get to choose on that or not. Then you have the canvas crossbody clutch. This is in the blush. That's $38. See, here's with me. That's really pretty, but I never get anything that's light because I'm going to stain that up. That's just my opinion. Over here, you've got the peacock canvas, which is $38. So that's a navy blue. Then you have the metallics. You have the metallic canvas here or the metallic canvas black. Both of those are also $38. So you've got four crossbody clutches. You have the canvas blush, the canvas peacock, the metallic canvas, or the metallic black canvas. And then you have a functional clutch here, which is metallic black suede, and it is $40. And then you have the metallic black suede planner tote here. Woo, that is $120. That shocked me. Okay, these two items here, I know people have been anticipating these two because I think it made the newsletter this summer and they haven't released them yet until now. So you have the Layers Colorful Beaded Box for $32 and the Beaded Clutch for $35. So these are the last two things I'm going to share here. You've got Flower Power and then Layers, desk calendar with an acrylic stand, and those are $18. So I will tell you the thing I am most excited about purchasing from this that I did not receive is the AirPod case. So I'm pretty excited about the AirPod case. So would you like me to purchase the zip-up hoodie to review and to let you know my thoughts before you spend $75 of your own money? So let me know your thoughts about that and let me know what you're excited about. So I'm excited about this AirPods case. So you guys, that is what I received in the Erin Condren 2020 Holiday Collection Box. Don't forget to become a part of my community on Facebook, where I will be giving away some of these items to one of you guys. And that is what I received in my Erin Condren 2020 Holiday Collection Box. So I will tell you, probably the number one thing I'm excited to check out is the AirPods case. So I just got myself some AirPods, and that case is adorable. And that is something that Kate has already looked at and she really wants as well when she gets AirPods. When she gets AirPods. So I want to know what your favorite item or items is from this release. Let's get a conversation going about that in the comments below. So you guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you give it a big thumbs up. By giving my videos a thumbs up, it shows YouTube you're engaged and you like my content, which means they'll start suggesting it and recommending it to more people, which means our community will grow and will continue to spread positivity. Also, I hope you hit that red subscribe button to become a part of our community and our mission to get organized on a budget and with a plan together. I hope you guys have a fantastic week, and until next time, bye you guys.